What is up, the world? It is your friendly neighborhood Slipgator here, and today I have quite an adventure for you. Something kind of special. Me and D-Mac got together and did some amazeball stuff and things, and I want you guys to hang out with us and come along for the ride. So I will be back at the end of the video to talk to you a little bit more. I'll see you then. So
what's going on? I noticed your 1/8 is missing.
The stone, the 1/8. The stone 8 is gone, man. We tore it down because you were giving me the idea that we could do this. It's a thing that can be done. The more 1/8s can be built.
Uh-huh.
But I think that instead of just building another one right here, I mean, there is one here. So let's build some other ones in other spots. So I'm thinking, like, I want to do one maybe in a forest for a tree farm, and I want to do one in the nether for some nethery things. But I got this idea. I think, I don't know if you mentioned it. I don't know if a sub mentioned it, but I'm thinking we should build a 1/8 out of TNT.
Yes, let's do it.
I think it'd be really fun, man.
Do you have enough TNT, though?
All right, so yeah, well, that's what I was thinking about. And so I started building TNT. If you look in the system, I have about 19,000, but I think it's going to take around probably 25,000 TNT.
Wow.
So yeah, so I started making TNT, and I was running out of sand, so I set up these ghetto pulverizers to get sand. But even with this, it's still making it pretty slow. Like, it has 3,000 in there, and I could make probably another 1,000 right now, but it's taking, you know, kind of hours and hours. And
take forever.
I know, man. So I don't know. I think maybe, is there a faster way you think that we could make sand?
Yeah, dude. Let's step this up.
All right.
Totally step this up. Why don't we make a desert world and we can just like completely drag it, drive sand?
Like make a desert world and then just annihilate it.
Yeah.
Right on. I think that'd be cool.
Desert worlds. All right. Well, do you want to meet back over there? We're gonna kill this desert.
All right. So we'll. We'll make a desert world, and then we got to figure out, do you have an idea of how we can harvest the sand pretty quick?
Oh, yeah.
Do you want to
be good?
Are we going to use your World Destroyer thing or something different?
We're gonna try something new that I'm working on.
All right.
I don't want to give it away yet, but it's pretty cool.
All right, so we're going to get some sand, because I have all the essence, like the, what is it? The creeper essence that you need to make the gunpowder. I got plenty of that. I got almost 100,000.
Okay.
All right, so we're going to make a desert world, get some stuff and things ready, and meet over there and destroy it.
Sounds like a plan.
Right on. All right, I'm ready. We're here on the most quasi-dangerous desert planet of all time.
This kind of reminds me of in Star Wars. What was that desert that Luke was from?
Well, he's from Tatooine.
Yeah. Isn't that like a desert world like this?
It is. It is a desert world. This reminds me of, I don't know, it's kind of Dune-y. And then there's these guys, these weird passive mobs called Jousts.
Oh, they're kind of cute.
Yeah, they don't do anything to you. They don't do anything. And then if you look around, let me see if we can find one.
Oh, dude, I'm gonna kiss one.
You're going to kiss a Joust? That's disgusting,
man. They're
man.
So sweet. I'm kissing them right in the butt.
All right, well, there's another one. Oh, come over here. This one's really cool. Check this red one out. Kiss him.
Oh, are they super friendly?
Mm-hmm. It's called the Alpha Joust. They're the friendliest of the Jousts.
Oh, come here, Alpha Joust. Oh, my... Dude, they're all... Holy crud nuggets.
Careful, man. The Alpha Jousts aren't friendly. They're not friendly.
He doesn't like to be kissed, man.
No, especially on the butt. Don't kiss him on the butt. What are you thinking, man?
I don't know. I saw my dog do it, and I just thought that's, like, what you did.
No. There's a rule. I have rules. There's Slipgator rules, and rule 27 is never kiss a wild animal on the butt. that's like a steadfast, solid rule.
I will take that note down.
Yeah, make sure.
Remember that.
So, all right. So, we got this thing. D-Max been working on this thing, and I've been helping out by getting supplies. But, so this is kind of similar to what you had set up for the World Eater guy thing, Doodler, Todd.
Uh-huh, for Todd.
All right, we're going to finish it up.
Dude, people love that name, Todd.
People were doing all sorts of different, like, anagrams for it. Or not so, anagrams, but yeah, anyway.
I went, and this is the new thing I've been using, is these mining wells.
Mining wells, all right.
Dude, they're awesome. They're from Quarry Plus. We got to set out some interfaces on the top of this wire. Was that the right?
Are they on the top or one ahead?
One ahead.
All right, I'll set one down right here, and then we'll just squirt them out like so. Bam.
Let me get those other ones.
I got two more. I think we have just enough. And then you said we can do the mining wells underneath.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so we'll squirt them underneath here. Oh crap!
And, oh, we need a wire to connect.
So ME cable.
Have that. Yep, I should have that somewhere.
Right on.
There we go. Boom.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! I'm excited to see this thing work, man.
Did any of them start working yet?
Oh, there they go!
Look at it.
How come just those three? These guys didn't.
I don't know. Maybe I. Hope
oh no! They. I think power. They already did go.
They
yeah,
finished.
They went. They finished. All right, so
dude, they're so fast.
All right, so that thing and this dug. What they did is they dug a hole all the way down to bedrock in like 2 seconds flat. So would you say it takes like 6 seconds? I think.
Yeah, 3 seconds. We could probably make it faster, but that's how I have it set up.
Okay, you got the timer already going.
It's all set. You just got to hit the button.
Oh wait, all right, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Squirt. And so this is the thing that's going to get us our sand. All right, so then they all go down.
And it might get you a few other things, too.
Oh, it looks like... Oh, wow, the timing's perfect, man.
You like that?
Yeah, that works really good. Oh, it's... Is it just a visual glitch?
Yeah, I think it's just visual. You're a top down.
Is it going to the...
Into the star fissure.
Star fissure.
Dude,
oh, man!
It takes the bedrock, too.
Oh, man. I wonder... Is it...
It
look at that.
I checked it. It doesn't put it into the... It doesn't. You don't actually get the bedrock. I don't know what's up with this.
It's funny. That's crazy. It's funny too because they don't all go exactly at the same time. Like a couple of them are like just like one tick faster.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
I think as they update, they update a little bit slower on the ends.
Dude, this thing's a monster.
It is killing it. So that's going pretty fast, and it is. There is most of the sands. On the very top level, so we're getting all sorts of other stuff too.
Yeah, and so you're gonna get redstone. You needed redstone. You're out of that.
Yeah. So that's good. We just leave this thing on forever, right?
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, just leave it on.
We'll just delete the world and we're done.
Yeah, sure. So, and all of it's squirting it all into Miami or my Miami system through the Ender Chest right there.
I think it's a lot cleaner using the ME.
Yeah.
Instead of pipes.
It's pretty cool, man.
I want to look in your chest. Do you have... Whoa!
Oh,
do you
yeah.
have a little ender chest thing that you can link up to this to see?
Oh, a ender pouch?
Yeah, it's so much fun to actually look in your pouch to see.
I don't have one set up for that, because that just all squirts directly into my system, so it's normally always empty.
All right, I got one right here. Let's see. I just want to see if it's overfilling. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, no, it's keeping up. It should be on remove stacks. So,
should we make it bigger then?
No, it's good. I think
we
it's good.
Space.
I think it's good. For now, it'll be good. And once we move on, like, it's not getting a ton of sand right now, but I already harvested this area. So, once it moves on a little bit further, it's going to get a lot more sand. And then you know what we're going to do once we have all the sand.
I forgot. What were we doing again?
We're going to make a TNT 1-8. Yes. And what I've done in order to demonstrate what we will accomplish is I have filled this Miscraft hovel with some TNT, and I'm going to blow it up for the Peeps right now so that they can see what's going to happen.
Oh, right in here?
Yeah.
Can I stand here?
Yeah, just stand right there.
Do you think that would kill me? I don't have the balls to do that.
Look out, man.
Oh, yes.
Woohoo.
Dude, what if that blew up?
So that's what we're going to be doing. Oh, look at all the free resources. Coin of Suck, engage. So, that's what we're going to be doing eventually with the TNT 1-8. So I can't wait to build it, man. So, all right,
dude,
we got to get
it's gonna be epic.
We got to get some more sand, get all the TNT built, and then we're going to find a safe. Where are we going to do the TNT 1-8? Probably on this world wouldn't be a bad place to build it.
Yeah, we could do it right here.
Yeah, we could build it right here, and then that way you can just delete it. It won't be a big whoop. All right, so
Sounds good. Let's
make some TNT, get all that other stuff set up, and then we'll be RBs.
All right, see you right back.
And we're back at the 1-8, and we actually saw that the input chest, it looks like it's keeping up, but it did fill up. What's up, man?
It's not sucking fast enough.
It's not sucking
so close.
Because, like, the one time it was filled up, it wasn't sucking well enough. So I'm going to stick another export bus on here.
Put on extra suck.
We're putting on double suck mode. Let's see here. Oh, there it goes, man.
Baby.
Now it sucks.
Serious suck.
That is like good sucking.
Definitely the suckiest thing I ever saw.
That is pretty sucky. So it's sucking all of the items in much faster. So this way we don't have to worry about anything getting clogged up inside of there, which could be really bad. So we got the pulverizers. We got your better method for making sand. And now we got 26,000 TNT. So I feel like we have the TNT we need to get everything going for the TNT 1-8.
You think?
Yeah, I think we got the stuff. So we got to tear down this system here that you had set up on my side. Now I can just break these. Or are they going to keep their little internal inventories or no?
They should. Yeah.
So I can just break the.
Don't no. You got to use the block picker upper.
Oh, I got to use the Well, I have a diamond dolly, but that's only going to pick up one at a time, I think.
You don't have a block mover?
No, I don't. I can't remember. I think it's in Miami. So let me take a look at it. Let me take a look and see if I got one.
Random things. Dude, I still can't get over how much your system sucks.
Yeah, it sucks the most. Block mover. Here it is. So I just need the one? Or do I need one for
each
piece?
Yeah, just one. It has a hit bar. It slowly goes down. Yeah. So actually, if you made three of them.
How
many machines are three?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so I'll make these block movers, and then I'll pick up these pieces,
mm-hmm.
and then we're going to come over to the desert. Is it a shift thing?
Yes.
Bam! Squirt.
Oh, man, all the XP.
Flurp. You getting XP from the...
There's a lot of XP.
The things that are dropping it. All right, I'm going to just come over right now to your area, to Tatooine. And then we shall get this going here. All right. So we got to probably make it a little bit farther away from where the thing is. Look at this. Oh, my God. Look how much it's already done. That's crazy. Is this poop?
It could be.
I think it is poop.
Is it poop, Mr. Creeper? Dude, I'm trying to kiss the creeper, but it won't kiss me.
I don't know. I went into this poop, and it gave me hunger and slowness and poison. So I think it is. This is just like naturally occurring liquid poop. Look at all. It's killing all of these squid. You're going to kiss the creeper?
Kiss me. I'm kissing his butt.
Don't do it. Rule 27, man.
Dude, but he's running away from me. I think he likes it. He's just flirting.
That's gross. Does a creeper even have a butt? I think it has a cloaca.
A cloaca?
Yeah, you know.
All right, Joe Hills. Jeez.
Like a like cloaca, like a reptile's butt.
Oh, is that what you call a reptile's butt?
Yeah, that's the technical term. I'm sorry. I'm so smart.
I should have known.
Duh. Well, man, I have all the ink sacs now. I got a stack of ink sacs from this thing. This is like an ink farm.
Dude, they love the poop.
These crappy squid are giving me all this ink. Look at this. Almost two stacks of ink.
Dang.
I keep hitting that. Oh, I'm going to die. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh.
You have one out of 20.
I have one heart. Don't hit me right now. Don't hit me. So, all right. So, we got our sand. We got our TNT ready to go.
Oh, we got something else. I got you a little friend, too.
What's that? No, I have a heart. Get away from me, Alpha. Friggin' frigger. Oh, careful. Don't get hit by my thing. Kids die, homie. Oh, my God, D-Mac. God. GD.
How you like them croacas?
How you like those cloacas? Oh, man. I don't know. This is like the best farm ever. We got to like set up a little Emmy collection area, some vacuum hoppers or something to catch all this stuff up in. Because there's no water on this planet. So all of the squid are all coming from this poop.
It's crazy. Poop waterfall. They're poop squid.
That's crazy.
We love the poop here on Tatooine.
Tatooine poop farm.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, there's an ender creeper right here. Do you want to kiss his butt?
Oh, where? Come here. Come
his cloaca is hot.
Aw, he died.
You killed him from kissing him in his butthole.
His cloaca.
All right. So now we got our... this byproduct of this project is this amazing farm. All this XP... XP for days.
I think the title just changed from TNT 1-8 to freaking Poop Squid Farm.
From Epic Poop Waterfall Squid Farm. .com.
Dude, it's insane.
That's going to be a new website. We got to start that. It's going to be huge. We're going to be famous.
Mm-hmm.
Epic Poop Waterfall Squid Farm.com. We got to make that a website.
Two squid, one poop waterfall.
Two squid, one cup. Oh, man. I'm collecting all this stuff. There's like so much of it. I have three stacks of ink.
Okay, check this out. Check this out. Do you have another ender chest?
Another like one to suck my items up in? Yeah. Like you mean that goes into my system? I just happen to have one right here.
All
right,
check this out. Oh. Oh, dang it. Didn't go on the ender chest.
Hold on. I got it.
All right, try and set that. Does it go on top? Can we get it to go on
top?
It
won't go, I don't think.
Son of a
monkey. What is that thing? Advanced item collector. Well, it won't go on top of the ender chest, unfortunately.
Do you have a hopper?
I don't. I can grab one real quick. We could probably make one.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Good call. Let me see. I got a turtle. I got all sorts of crap in here.
Man, this is no time for crap. We're dealing with the poop waterfall.
I got my luggage. Remember this guy?
Well, I'm trying to get something so that we can put another chest.
Oh, look at him go. Get in there, luggage. Swim in the poop.
Oh, can I trap your luggage in a safari net?
I doubt it.
Aw. Well, that works.
Look, he's got... I don't know. He's not having too good of a time in there.
I have no idea what's going on. I'm so spaced out right now, man.
I can't get him.
Oh, maybe he'll work in a barrel.
I got him.
Go barrel. Go little torchy thingy. Did you take my torch thing again?
I might have.
Go on top of the barrel. Squirt. Yes. Now let's change this to 10.
Is it work? Is it things happening?
Supposed to. 22 ink sacks.
Something's supposed to happen.
Yeah, I think it is. Oh, it's got raw squid in it. No raw squid. We want real squid.
We could put ink sacks in there. Oh, there it goes.
Going up?
It's already got 4 stacks. We gotta put a loader on this. We should put a friggin' spot loader on this, or a couple spot loaders, and then set something up for this ink farm just to have it. Why not?
Seriously, why not?
And then we'll also set up and get ready to build the TNT 1-8. And then when we come back, we'll show all the peeps what we did.
Sounds like a plan.
All right, sounds like a plan. And I'm gonna get you with an alpha joust.
No, you're not.
I'm going to drop 5 of them on you.
I'm going to kiss his butt.
Oh, my God, dude. Rule 27. Can you put item collectors on top? I really hope you can. Or can you just put them right on top of the hopper?
You might. I didn't try that.
Bam, squirt it right on there. Mm-hmm.
Oh, baby.
And then just set it for 10, 10, and 10.
Mm-hmm.
So you don't even need the barrel.
Oh, you can put an item collector on top of an item collector, apparently.
Oh, that's amazing.
But it popped off. I can't set this one. What's your problem? There we go.
You got it?
Mm-hmm.
Look at this, man.
So cool.
This is... You remember we talked about this before? How we're like... We are trendsetters. We do things that's never been done in the history of Minecraft before. And this is one right here. Poop Squid Farm.
Seriously, we are the king of crappy projects.
This is the second crappiest project we've ever done.
Not the first?
No, this is the second crappiest. Because the first one was the community poo. This is the second crappiest project we've ever done.
In chronological, but in coolness factor.
This is probably number one. Yeah, you're right.
This could be the number one crappiest project we ever done. Out of all of our... crappy projects.
Let me just take my coin and suck it off. Squirrel! Oh, look at that. That's pretty funny. Zoom.
Dude, look at all the... Okay.
Isn't it crazy?
Look in that pouch. Look in that pouch I just threw you.
What pouch? Where? What?
I just threw you pouch. Ender pouch that has the same frequency as those.
I don't have it.
You don't? Oh, crap.
You sucked it into the system.
Dang it!
Why? I can just open it. I can see there's ink just like, I mean, this is the most amazing ink farm ever.
Seriously.
That is crazy. We need a chunk loader on this bad boy, which I don't think, do I have any spot loaders on me? I have spot loaders on me. Let's go ahead and see where the chunk borders are. Oh, look at this thing. Is this thing almost all, it's almost all in a single chunk. So if we put one there and one here, then it'll stay loaded.
Will this be able to handle this much? Do you think this is going to be, by the way, like brown squid?
Brown squid?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think they are brown squid.
It's a different species.
I think any anything that lives in liquid excrement is amazing, disgusting, and probably a different species. But this is like the best ink farm ever. I can't even believe it. Yeah, it is. All right, so we got this. We got to get the TNT 1-8 set up though. Now we're gonna do that next.
Oh yeah. Oh, so distracted by the crap.
But it's crappy. Another crappy project. It's too distracting.
Mesmerizing. Dude, look at all this XP.
Give me all the XPs. All right, so let's start getting it set up, and then we'll BRBs.
Dude,
what's up, man?
Look at these jousts down here.
I know.
I think they're plotting against us.
They know
he's
that's
like
where.
Giving a little speech.
There is like a whole, like they're all gathered around him, like
perfectly.
It's like 4 score and 7 years ago. Or something like that. He's like Abraham Joust.
I don't like this. I think they're plotting against us. How does this work? Did they like? Does he like say get him, and then all the other jousts come to kill us?
Yeah, he says.
Oh, dude, these things are nuts. So
they're
if you
really
take out
scary.
The alpha, it like.
I think the
kills
other ones
the
will
other
chill
ones.
Out. Yeah.
All right, let's take out the alpha.
Oh.
All right, and then are they chilled? All right,
yeah.
They're chilled.
They're fairly chilled. They're all still right. Making that god-awful noise, though.
Who comes up with these things? These
I don't
are
know.
Like, I don't even know. Okay.
Gary Gygax.
Those aren't, like, from Halo or something, are they?
I don't know. I can't. They might be. You know, they could be from a different game. I mean, there's a game called Joust for the Atari, but they're not from that.
Oh, there's Doom mods, too. So they could be a Doom mod, even? I don't know.
I thought I knew all of the, you know, I don't know. In my old age, my brain's failing me. I think I recognize them, but I can't remember from where. There's going to be a million comments now. Slip, you're such a noob. They're from, you know, whatever, Bronycraft or something. I don't know what it'll be. There'll be a million. Everyone will help me out.
Their face is their butt, though.
No, what? Quote of the year. Their face is their butt, though.
Look at it. It is.
What?
They're butt monsters. All right.
Their face is their butt? I don't get it.
For some weird reason in this episode, I have like an obsession
with
butts. And, yeah. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Punch him in the butt. All right. So we got the thing set up over here, and we're ready to take a look at the placement, correct?
Yes. Yes. All right.
So did we kind of take a guesstimate yet, or you just want to...
Right now, this is exactly the same way that it was set up. At your base. Oh, do you have a piece of TNT? Well?
I don't. Oh, wait. I have all of the TNT.
Oh, all the TNT. Let's see. Oh, that is all the TNT.
All
right.
That is
take
all
some
the TNT.
You can afford it.
Yeah, yeah. We can afford it.
And it pumps more in. Oh, that is so cool.
It's set up to just squirt more in. Bam.
So are you ready? This is about charged. I had it charging up while you were doing things and stuff.
Right, right.
So this should give, where's it going? I don't see it.
I don't see it either.
Oh, is it trying to build right now? Let me take
that. There it goes. There it goes.
Okay.
All right, so we want to move it over probably 20 blocks and then back. Or you just probably move it over like 20 blocks to the right.
To the right, okay. Wrong one.
Wow. All right,
so I'm going to try and do this. Actually, I'm going to take this out.
All right. Yo, no. Oh, man. Oh. Wrong 20 blocks. Wrong way.
To the right.
I'm going to move over here where it's safe, man. Oh, no. What the hell? Direct.
Where did it show up? Was it behind us?
Yeah. The other way. Oh, my God, right, dude.
Other way.
All right, safe. Much safer.
Oh, got it. Got it.
Got it. Better. Better. So I feel like that's pretty good. Well, wait. I think it can go. No,
up,
that's
down.
It's pretty good. Oh, it's getting this whole thing. That's funny. This is like a side. I never noticed that before. I don't know. I think, can you make it go towards me more over here?
Yeah.
Because we need it to be kind of further away than that. Because if we blow it up that close to the projector, it's gonna be probably a problem.
All right, yeah. Hold on one second. I'm going to move this because this is getting really difficult. The inventory. Bloop. And you can go there. Okay. So we are going to move this front. Oh, hold on.
What happens if the force field projector gets struck by lightning?
Nothing.
Oh, good. Because there's lightning.
I hope.
Yeah. It'll make multiple 1/8s. 2 1/8s.
2 1/8s. So, okay, so how many blocks forward?
Like 20?
20?
Because, like I said, it has to be far away. That it won't blow us up.
All right, here's 32.
Is that far enough away?
We can go further.
What do you think?
I don't know.
Boy, is that thing
bigger
than I thought.
This is all on you, man. I ain't taking the blame. This does something.
Oh, I love being inside. This is like the Matrix, man. Let's go like 10 more blocks forward just to get it a little bit further away. It isn't that far away right now, man. It's
so further
really...
in the direction I was already going.
Yeah.
All right, let me just try. I'm going to try 64 and just see what happens.
That's pretty good, I think.
That's good?
Yeah, I think it's good enough. Like, it's a good distance away. It's a safe distance. Safety third, you know?
Mm-hmm. Safety third. Sometimes even fourth.
So we're going to stick this right here, like so.
Nope. Over next to the...
Oh, okay. I thought it went
on
that guy.
I moved it.
No, I thought it went on the coercion driver, but I was mistaken, sir.
Poorly mistaken. Okay. So, now, let's shut that off. Field stabilizer and a piece of TNT. And this should do it. You know what? I'm gonna try here. Okay. So
all right.
This should do it. It's about to take all the power. Are you ready?
I'm ready. Let's do it, man.
Do you have another one of those little button clicky things?
Yeah.
Oh, perfect. All right, hold on. Clicky button thing on there.
Bam.
All right.
Ki. Oh, I don't know if it likes it. Oh, no.
Is it taken out?
No, maybe it won't do it with TNT.
Oh, what? It's got to.
I don't know. Is there something that you got to set it so that it uses different blocks besides the blocks that we, like the, you know how it's trying to make it out of the blocks that were actually used? So it wants to put glass where glass is and wants to put marble where marble is?
No, I'm pretty sure all we had it set up was just like this. You know what? Let's figure this out.
Let's take a second.
Figure it out.
I hope it works. Oh, man.
Oh, my
goodness. Oh, my cow. D-Mac, what a process we have gone through today.
Yeah, this is like 6 months later.
Yeah, it's been like 14 years. But
we couldn't get to work in the sand biome, so we switched over here. This is like our testing area.
Yeah, we were trying to get this thing to work. It would not build a TNT 1/8 no matter what we did. And then we went, D-Mac and I went on this like troubleshooting hunt of building it out of this and building it out of stone and trying to get it to, you know, using different modules and making a sphere. And nothing would work. And like no matter what we did, it wouldn't build the 1/8. We could build the force field.
Yeah.
And we could build a fake 1/8, like the camouflage version, which is like, it looks like a 1/8, but it isn't actually the real blocks. But we couldn't build the 1/8 out of anything. We tried stones, we tried sand.
We're literally like, all right, we're going to give up.
We're going to give
something
up.
Else. And boom, all of a sudden, bam, working.
And well, you put in the camouflage module with the field stabilizer module, and then suddenly it started to work. And then it shouldn't really be working because...
Well, I thought we tried that last time, and
I don't know.
That was the problem why it wouldn't work. So, I don't know. Maybe we're just crazy.
I don't know, but I don't want to really get near it at all. But it's building a 1.8 out of TNT now. So the whole point of this whole thing is that we're going to build this this TNT 1.8, and then we're going to blow it up. But there's a condition.
There is?
I think that we need to get some likes on this video in order to blow up this TNT 1.8. I don't think it's cool to just do... I mean, I think it's going to be cool to do it. But I feel like we should see some support from the peeps. We should see some likes.
Like 12 likes?
I was thinking like maybe like 5... one,
billion?
Two? Maybe like 100,000 likes.
I like it.
So if we can get 100,000 likes on the video.
For real, 100,000?
No, of course not. That would never happen.
So every person that views has got to like it 12 times.
Right. If every person liked it 12 times. But I don't know. What do you think is a significant amount? I think maybe like, I was thinking
5,000?
Like 5,000 likes?
6,000?
I think 5,000 would be sweet. If we could get 5,000 likes on the video, we'll blow it up.
And you'll stand in it while it blows up?
I will absolutely stand in it while it blows up. That would be the best. I don't want to do that, though, because I want to see it explode.
Well, we could ask Hypno to... We could be like, hey, Hypno, check this out. Yeah. Go right in the middle.
Stand inside of there, man. No, it's perfectly safe. That's just a camouflage 1.8. It's not really TNT. Mm-hmm.
We got a little present for you in there. Dude, and then, do that.
And then boom.
Don't
so,
do it, no.
It's making it, man. I can't even believe that it's making it. I'm speechless because of all the work we did to try to get this to work. We were sitting there, how long? Probably 2 hours, 2.5 hours.
Couple hours, at least.
Just trying to get this damn thing to build, and it would not do it no matter what we did. Oh, wait, did it stop?
Power. Ran out of power.
Oh, man.
It's okay. We'll finish it.
All right, well, we'll get it finished for you guys, and if we can get that many likes, I think we'll just keep it built. I think that we can do it. I think we'll see that many for the next episode, but if not, we'll keep it built.
5,000, we blow it up.
Yep.
5,000, we blow it up with Hypno in it.
All right, that sounds like a plan.
Yeah?
Yeah, man, I like it.
What do you say, Hypno?
Yeah, it sounds good.
Okay, he's in agreement.
Hello, everybody. I think it'd be great. That was a really bad no impression.
That was totally no. Oh, Lordy.
All right,
I'm
man.
I'm so happy. All right. High five.
So there you have it, guys. You can see behind me the TNT 1.8 is becoming a thing. And I hope you guys liked the episode. I'd love to see your support on this. I really want to blow this up, but it's up to you guys. So hit the like button if you liked the video. Feel free to share it, favorite it as you see fit. Don't spam it on Reddit, peeps. I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. Wow.